his attitude and our way of thinking, and because we like him and all of that, it just fit right in with our plan.
Lord, I've worked to serve you, and I hope I've served you well. Oh, I've lived a life to join you, and now only in time will tell. Won't you take my hand when you are worried? Take my hand when you're alone. Take my hand and let me guide you. Take my hand to lead you home.
So I had to go back to dig in the archive, find a couple of the gospel songs that weren't working or that I didn't think would work, and then reconfigure them, and it was crazy. I didn't know if it was going to work.
Let me guide you. Take my hand when you're alone. Take my hand and let me guide you.
Making this record has definitely been a huge window into records to come for myself and this band. It's, again, it's broken the mold and redefined how we're gonna make music.
Too, when he writes, he says, now here's a song, y'all. If you want to do something to it, it's all right. The song is yours. Yeah. Whatever you want to do to it, it's fine with him.
Yep.
And that's how we get along. So
I want to walk with you. Take my hand. I want to talk with you. Lead me